Hi, what looks like a shirt here is actually a greeting card that you can give on a birthday, on Father's Day, or as an invitation card for your event. And in this video, I'll show you real quick how simple it is to make this. I have this cardstock paper booklet with various patterns and colors from which I am choosing these two sheets for the greeting card. Should I go with a yellow shirt and blue tie or blue shirt with yellow tie? Yellow shirt it is. Measure 6 inch by 9 inch on the sheet and cut it. This makes a medium-sized greeting card. Now fold it in half. Cut off 1 inch from the side, that would be the back of your card. Don't throw this strip. I'll show you why in a bit. Now cut a 1 inch slit from both edges of the other side or the front side of this card. Now these slits will become the collar of the shirt. Bring the points together and form a V shape to make it look like a collar. Now cut a 4-inch square from your other sheet for the tie. Fold it in half to make a triangle. Bring the sides together at the center fold, nice and neat. Let's zoom in a bit. Now flip it and let's work on the other side. Bring the pointed edge down a bit, say about an inch. You don't have to be precise with this. Then fold it up in half. And fold it up again, just a tiny bit higher. Now flip it again and bring the edges parallel to and touching the center fold. Do this on both sides. Turn around and see, now it looks like a tie. Put some glue on the flap of the tie and stick it on the collar of the shirt. The strip reserved from before can be used as a shirt pocket. Cut the strip to make a decent size pocket, neither too big for the shirt nor too small. Glue the edges, leaving one side open. Glue the pocket onto the shirt. Now I have these strips of paper left over from another project. I want to add a handkerchief in a suit pocket kind of thing in the pocket of this shirt. So I'll choose a lavender color since it's standing out. I'm just cutting a long rectangle and randomly folding it. Push this inside the pocket. Next, I want to add a tie pin over here. I have this cute little teddy bear from one of my broken earrings, so I'm using that and gluing it on top of the tie. And we're done! I did not add buttons since they won't be visible under the tie. Instead of just a flat piece of card, I like how this shirt-shaped greeting card looks realistic with collars, a tie, tie pin, pocket, and handkerchief. This greeting card is for my husband. It's his first Father's Day this year. Now, while I go write a message for him in this card, I hope you will give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Thanks for watching!